Hello guys, welcome back to the channel Get It Quickly. As a part of the ongoing series on Notepad++, a free text editor, today we are going to discuss a very interesting topic that I have kind of mentioned earlier in our previous video, which is highlighting. So I have made a menu for today's topic so that we can keep things on track. Alright, let's get started with the first thing we have in the menu, how to highlight any text in Notepad++. So I'm going to be using the same file that we have used a lot of times before, which was prime_c. So I'm going to be using the same file here. And to open that file, let's open Q-Dir. And we are going to be interested in prime_c. By the way, if you don't know what is Q-Dir and how to use it, you can definitely watch my videos and you can find the link in the description. So let's open up the prime_c here. And now we have this file opened in our Notepad++. So let's close this guy first, and then we are going to select any of the word that has many instances in our file. So probably you should remember, like, we use this flag word a lot of times in our videos. So I'm going to be using the same word in this video again. So to highlight this flag thing, by the way, this is basically when you double click the word like flag here, it's gonna highlight by default. But you know, this highlighting will be just gone if you just click anywhere in the file. So to keep the highlighting alive, we are gonna have something that can keep the highlighting of that word when we are working on some other files. So double click on that word flag and just right click on that guy, and then you can see here, like, we have an option style all occurrences of token, right? And then we have like five colors list. Basically, we do have like five different styles with different colors. So we can select any of that here. For example, I'm going to be selecting this guy using first style, and then you can see if I click anywhere in the file, that flag instances, they are actually highlighted with this cyan color, right? And then I'm gonna highlight another word like prime. So here we have like a lot of instances of the word prime. So I'm gonna be doing that thing here again. For example, this time I'm gonna be using second styles. So here we have different highlighted words like flag and prime, right? So let's get back to our menu and see like what we have learned already. So we have covered how to highlight any text in Notepad++, how to highlight multiple text with different colors, and now we are gonna learn how to clear highlighting from highlighted texts, right? So to clear the highlighting, the same thing we are gonna do is basically select this guy and then right click here, and then we have an option clear style. So what we can do here is like we can clear all of the styles all together by using clear all styles, or we can just clear any of the style that we have already in our file, right? So I'm gonna clear this guy clear first style so that I can show you like only the first style is just now gone and we still have the second style. But what if I wanna do it all together? So I'm gonna be doing the same thing again here first, and then I'm gonna show you here, and then I'm gonna be clear all the styles all together. I'm also gonna show you one more tip here. So let's do that guy again, like flag, and select this guy here, and then prime, and then select this guy here. Now, if you notice, so we have only like five options, but what if you wanna make another kind of color? So what you can do here is like you can make a mixture of that two colors. Like for example, the first style, and you can also apply the third style on the same kind of the word that we have already highlighted, right? So let's do this guy and check, like we have now a different color, right? So basically we have two highlightings on the same word flag. So what if I wanna remove one of them? So repeat the same thing, like double click on the flag, and then we are gonna go here on the clear, and then we can remove either clear first style or the third style. If I'm gonna be clear all, then overall highlighting from the file will be gone. So I'm not gonna be doing that. I'm just gonna be doing the first one, for example, clear first style here, and then you can see here like we still have the third style, like the yellow highlighting, right? So let's see what we have left in our menu. I think the last thing, how to jump down or up quickly from one highlighted text to another highlighted text. So let's do that guy. Keep in mind, we have two types of highlighting here, the configuration style 2 and the configuration style 3. right? So click here on the search menu, and then we can see here like two different options, jump down and jump up, right? And we have like couple of shortcuts, control plus 1, 2, 3, and these are basically related to these styles, right? So I'm going to be showing you directly the shortcuts one instead of doing here, but it's more like the same thing, right? So here I'm gonna hit control 2, and then you can see like it's automatically, you know, changing the instances. And you can see like when I hit control 2, it's basically gonna focus every instance of the word prime one by one, right? See? And then if I'm gonna do control 3, it's gonna start focusing the instances of flag, right? So this is basically what we have learned in today's video. But before ending that video, let's answer these two questions. The question is this highlighting permanent in Notepad++? And the answer is definitely not. If you are gonna close this file, like if I do it here, and then if I will open this file again here, there is no more highlighting. So the answer is basically no, it's not permanent. It is basically just a temporary thing. Why? Because when you are developing or debugging any code, anything that you're working on, basically you use that highlighting because it's just a text editor. It's not gonna keep all highlighting forever, right? And the second question we have here, if I type another instance of the highlighted word, would it get highlighted automatically? So let's try that as well. For example, if I'm gonna highlight this guy here with the style 1, and then somewhere if I'm gonna type flag, and then I will just enter this guy, no. It's not gonna highlight the new instance until and unless you highlight by yourself, right? For example, here, if I'm gonna do this, now it's added to the previous highlighting. All right, so that's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed the channel, please do so, so we can learn together and continue this journey to learn Notepad++. Thanks for watching.